All right, Elizabeth, we are live across the web. Why don't you introduce yourself and take it away?
Heck yeah. My name's Elizabeth Moen, and welcome to Day Trotter. The song is called Headgear. Time is a Shitty Friend. It's off of a record that we released this month called A Million Miles Away. And it's if time were a person out to steal the person you love. So dramatic. Jeez. Yikes. cool, tuning my guitar on the internet. Oh, so cool. Dope. Well, I really
overthought this. Been keeping it to myself. I'm trying to stay relaxed, but time hasn't been much help. Well, if I could guess just how long you'd be out there with me in mind, how long I'll be in your song, not long with you.
Song off that record that we released called Planetarium. It's where the last line of the song is a million miles away, and that's where the title comes from for the record. It's available out there on the internet as well if you want to check it out. But yeah, the song is about I was at a planetarium, hence the name. Jesus Christ. And it's basically about how if you have a thought, that thought actually creates a different universe. And so if you have, say, something in your life that didn't work out, but you're thinking about it in a positive way, it's happening like that somewhere else. There's some fun science facts in the song, you know? So, yeah, cool.
In your head, one leg over you in a small bed. The wall is cold, so I'm wrapped up in dark matter that we can't touch.
Oh, next one's our last one. Thanks again to Day Trotter for having us. Thanks again to my bandmates for being here today and every other show. It means a lot to write a song and have other people join you. It's very special. All right, next song is called Red. It is also off of that new record. In honor of the new record, we're going to be doing a show over at the Raccoon Motel in Davenport. So come check us out if you're in the Quad Cities tonight. Yeah, cool. All right, thanks again.
Your lips, they're so good.
Thank you so much for having us. Please have a great rest of your day. Awesome.
Elizabeth Moen, thank you so much for coming in.
Seriously,
that was fantastic.
Thank you. That was a blast. Thanks.